Everybody, Sketchy, I'm back with another Gaming First Impressions, and it's Tuesday the 10th of May, which can only mean Uncharted 4, bitches! Oh my god, I can't believe I have it in my hands. Yes, it's Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, supposedly the last in the franchise, and to be honest, I'm sad about that. But at the same time, I think it's best to go out on a high as opposed to be like Assassin's Creed where they run it into the ground. But I got the special edition, which comes with the steelbook case, which, to be honest, I'm not a big fan of the artwork. I would have liked the actual standard edition artwork. But it wasn't much more expensive than the standard edition, and it came with this nice little art book. So that's really cool. And also I got some codes for DLC and stuff, so and a pre-order bonus from Amazon, which I haven't put in yet. But for anybody who doesn't know, seriously, I am a huge fan of this franchise. One, you know, I think everybody, you know, I loved one. But then when 2 and 3 came along, they were so much better, and I think, you know, something like, everybody praises The Last of Us, but something Naughty Dog does is they tell really good, you know, cinematic stories, and I think that's why so many people go, oh, it should be a movie and that, but at the same time, I think it's cinematic on its own. So I'm not so worried about the movie. It would be nice, don't get me wrong, but I think we've seen enough of how bad game movies can be. I mean, come on, it just stands on its own. And the immersion that you feel as you're playing is way better. But this came, and I should really wait to talk while I'm gaming. Because I really want to get started with this. Let's do this. Well, that's not remotely ominous. Quick story though. Not a story, but silly thing. So I was so eager to play this. Did my intro and that. Bloody carer turned up at the door, didn't they? I was just like, oops. I turned up, I got the shirt on with the collar turned in, tripod and camera set up. I'm just like, la la la. So embarrassing. I've been waiting to play this for so long, I completely forgot about it. So I was just like, we do this, we do that, and then go away, please. About Elena.
I see you. Around we go.
Yeah, Elena has barely featured in the advertising
too
this
slippery.
Game. And I think that's a shame considering because they've made now Sam this extra character. Elena doesn't seem to really feature, and Emily Rose does such an amazing job as Elena, voice acting wise. You know, you always just like, shit. I think that's a real shame.
Listen quietly.
Listening. Anyway, so, I mean, she's been seen in, like, Nathan's life, you know, quiet life.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting.
But otherwise, she doesn't seem to be in it. So I hope she's in it a little more than. Obviously, she's not on the adventure with them.
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Bitch. Okay, she's looking around now. Sister smoking, seriously.
Sister Catherine?
Don.
Oh shit, oh no.
Sister Catherine.
I have to say a few Hail Marys for that.
Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Keep going. La la la. Didn't see me. Everybody puts Uncharted 3 down, but I absolutely loved 3.
Sam, hold up.
Of course it wasn't as good as 2, but I think... the thing is 2 was so much better than 1 that it blew everybody's minds. And as a result, everybody was waiting for the same kind of comparison between 2 and 3. And 3 was pretty much the same as 2. So it didn't have the same wow factor that 2 had had. And then you get this come along with fucking graphics as beautiful as this.
Sam.
But it has been delayed so many times.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
It's good to see you, little brother.
Okay. No guts.
Well, look at the city.
No glory!
No, seriously, are we totally playing Assassin's Creed?
Just don't think about it. You got this.
Yeah, sure.
I gotcha. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. You ready, Tarzan?
I'm just gonna dick with him now. I'll go back and forth.
Go ahead.
Whee! Does he do this like every night? Seriously. There's got to be a much easier way, because by the time they've done this, it's time to go back again.
Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
Wow, that's a holiday spot.
Nada, amigo. Nada. Tras.
Este lo encargo yo.
Bien.
He was like Eugene out of fucking Walking Dead. Is that Negan?
Taking me anyway.
You'll see. No, no. Not that.
All right.
Oh, fine.
After you?
Yeah, I don't know if I want to go down in the basement. I mean, considering what you're doing just on this level. Hey, I'm sketchy.
Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
What if I go right?
Your other left?
Yes, sir.
That's Stanley Parable all over again.
Through there.
Through here?
Haven't I been this place in Uncharted 1?
Here we are.
All right.
Dude, I have!
Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
That's not remotely perilous. Monkey say, monkey do. Oh, shit. Oh, come on! These games are so second nature to me that, you know, just the jumping and grabbing onto platforms, it's just like comes naturally.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post.
Oh shit. Whee! I am enjoying the grappling hook.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
It's a nice new addition. It adds so much more movement. That sounds very silly, but you know what I mean. Just the fluidity of the traversing. Dude, please say I can stand on that perch and synchronize. That would be so funny. Oh, that's it. And all of a sudden we're playing The Order 1886. Look at the detail on his hand though, the filth. That's amazing. Can we not collect it? Huh. Oh, there's a thing there.
Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome. Oh man, Sam is missing out.
But as somebody with a fear of heights, this is really getting a bit.
Burns his cell.
The joys of realistic graphics.
Like a suite. Okay. Where to begin?
Look at his funky.
There goes my shoulder.
This is so pretty.
There's Vargas. I want a gut. I want in.
I'd love to know how many lives were recorded for this one. Because I can just imagine Nolan North and Troy Baker just going on and on.
Oh, crap. No.
Whee!
Whoa! Made it.
love that. We're saying, Nathan, you're quite well camouflaged with all that dirt, are you?
Now we're talking.
Get the thing!
Buenas noches.
I love that move. I love the teaming up.
What are they, Seringo?
Sam! Some help here! Get out! Thanks.
Run away! This is kind of an asshole.
Necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina.
Oopsie. I love the fact that the loading times have been, like, non-existent.
Déjanos.
That's been quite impressive.
Déjenos.
Come on! Come on!
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know.
The cutscene and cutscene and gameplay. I mean, it's always been really seamless, but
Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up.
Considering there's no like real loading.
There we go.
We got it.
Let's go. Come on.
So seamless.
I don't see the lighthouse. Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
I don't feel like I'm being taken out of the action when it cuts to a cutscene.
No.
No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, Reed! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No.
Shit.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam. I'm coming. I gotta keep coming, right?
Wow, that was an introduction to a game. Seriously. That was pretty epic.
And as usual, good character building.
Nice update to the theme. I'm a huge fan of the Uncharted theme. Oh, this is so nostalgic. I'm a big fan of the Uncharted theme. I've got the Video Games Live CD. I love listening to that. And this, the Uncharted theme, I just blare out like over and over again. It's one of, if not, for me, the best video game anthems.
Hey, you mumbling?
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Well, if this is where I'm supposed to go, I'm going back the other way. A really invisible wall. Screw you, game! Worst game ever! No, I can't even say that with a straight face. I feel dirty for saying that.
How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. Ha! Found one.
Yeah, there is no way that's coming out of that gap.
Crap.
I don't care how many times you button mash.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer out for you.
Yeah, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
All cargo present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
But I would. But there's an invisible wall stopping me.
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Alright, later. How do I get out of the attic?
This was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe. Yeah.
You got a Nerf gun.
They come. Take cover. I'm surrounded.
Sweet jeez. Pew, pew, pew.
Don't let him flank you, Nate.
Gotcha.
Yeah, bring it. Well, playtime's over.
Well, I'm gonna play with a gun. Oh, can we shoot Elena?
See you next time.
Oh, no, we can't take the gun. Oh. That's fun. That's a... What's that? So yeah, fuck me, you bitch. I'm playing with this. I'm playing with this gun for a little. And now we live in Joel's house. Don't mind me, wifey, if I flip through your shit.
We really need to go on another vacation.
No.
Been too long.
Who took that picture? Ooh, I'm sweet. We have a nice pad! Playing the Last of Us soundtrack. Holy shit, how many bathrooms do we have in this place?
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
What, did you make it and just leave it then?
Done. Okay.
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joe, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind of,
so, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well... It started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs in the second that you got off the plane.
Well, is that what he's always like, just randomly zoning out while she's talking and looking up at that picture? Wow. Husband of the Year material right there.
Ah. What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going.
It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Flights in Bangkok that are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Classic PlayStation. Nice.
Is this it?
No, it has to load. Yes.
This has taken a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go.
Hey!
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No. No, just, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Oh my god! I'm actually getting to play Crash Bandicoot on the PlayStation 1! On the PlayStation 4! Gameception! This is epic!
Spin attack! Yep, press X to jump.
Right, which one's X?
Right thumb.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Come on, that's like my thing.
Oh my god.
You're going the wrong way.
Huh?
Run towards the bottom.
I know, I just like to explore, you know?
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Oh,
why
shit.
Is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. You should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
This is brilliant!
Oh yeah, way to go there.
Not bad, not bad.
Did that spinning hurt?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sully.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, all my jobs are with Sully. Duh! Are you not paying attention? I will say the motion capture, the facial, ever so slightly tiny nuances, you know, with, like when Sam was talking and, you know, his eyebrow ever so, you know, his brow just ever so slightly fluctuated and it emoted so much.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
So, I think that's pretty cool.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
Yeah, because this is a better game.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Oh. It would have been brilliant if he'd fell.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
We could, if it would let us.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
How? Oh, there. There.
Okay.
I've heard people complain that there's too much climbing in this. It's like, dude, it's Uncharted. You're either shooting or climbing. It's like, if you're not used to that by now, then there's something very wrong.
Riding the motorcycle, it's little things, but they add up.
Is this going to be another thing like The Last of Us, where you have the optional dialogue and there's a trophy for doing all the optional dialogue? I bet you it is. Malcolm sent me the list of trophies and I looked through, but I don't remember half of it. So, because so many of them were the most basic standard ones. Get this many headshots with this weapon, get do this.
Look, there's that window.
I think I'm seeing a lot of elements of kind of, you know, a lot was in the The Last of Us that had come over from like Uncharted, but I'm seeing a lot in this that has kind of come over into the Uncharted series from The Last of Us. I mean, if it works, then why not use it, I guess. Seriously, dude.
It's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. Did you at least take any pictures?
Yeah, the wifey did all that. No, come back, I'm trying to talk to you,
dude. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Can't wait.
Dick? Nobody takes takes a mickey out of drawings. Or was I actually supposed to go that way? I was a little. It's been a while. No. Knob, Nathan. what I've fallen in.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
I'm getting too old for this shit. Oh shit! Oh shit! No. Too much jumpy there.
Suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
I'm kicked out.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
I think I'll just wait for you to go up.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to go on.
Excuse me.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
This is where we go to become Hitman. I love that ever so slight, you know, like touching the walls when you get near them, and there's the little things that make it so much more immersive.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable problem. At least a possible chance.
Hi, dude. Just casing out the joint. Sally's gonna be like, where the fuck did you go?
Sally's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno. Spiace.
Here we are.
Hey, let's do this.
The hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
Have to find another way in.
Sam, where did he go? Oh, you are kidding me.
Even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell. Oh, so close.
This looks weird. I'm looking at the guy's ass. That's not remotely suspicious. Stop shaking your ass!
Shit.
Oh my god!
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay.
I just like looking at his ass.
What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah. Good. Go.
You know what, guys? I gotta call that there. Not that I want to. I'm going to carry on playing this later, but I'm certainly going to stop filming now, because I feel like I've been playing for nearly 4 hours. I'm getting a little bit of a headache, so I need to take a break. And what do I think? You know what, I've been waiting for this game so long. You know, we were expecting it last year, and then we finally had a date of like April 29th, so it's like, yes, and then it got pushed back like 2 weeks. Seriously, guys, what could you have done in 2 weeks? But no, it got pushed back, finally got it, and I had it much like, say, GTA 4. In my head, I had it so bigged up. I was worried that I was going to have another GTA 4 moment where I got it, and then I was like, really disappointed. From what I've played so far, I am not even the tiniest bit disappointed. Nothing's really bugging me. A couple of times it's not always obvious, like, where to go. But that's a general thing, and I think, again, that comes down to how much I move the camera around instead of just focusing. But this is definitely worth it. If you love the other games, this is, you know, more of the same. I do feel like it's a bit of a The Last of Us crossover at times, just because of some things that have kind of worked their way over. And I guess my only other little gripe is, so far, you know, Elena's been lied to and kind of kicked to the wayside. I'm hoping she'll come back later, and have a little more of an involvement than just a cutscene. I don't think that'll be the case, because they want to focus on family and that, but it'll be interesting. Otherwise, the controls are tight, the story is lovely, visually it's stunning, and it's just an amazing game. And when you think back to like number one, it's just amazing to see how far they've come over the years. If you're a fan of the Naughty Dog games, please do check this out. You've probably already picked it up. If you like Tomb Raider and stuff like this, this is way better than Tomb Raider. I'm sorry, I've never been a big Tomb Raider fan. Obviously Uncharted took a lot from the original Tomb Raiders and that, but storytelling wise I feel like this is a much more complete experience, as opposed to the rather vague, hollow story that the new Tomb Raiders tell. Please do check it out. If you like good, like, action, puzzle, you know, there's puzzles and some platforming on some level, you know, with the climbing. I still don't get that about what people say about, oh, it's too much climbing. Because that is... that's just silly. We'll see how I feel by the end of the game. But I love it. I do. I'm sorry I'm yawning. Like I said, I've been playing for a good while now. But that's Uncharted 4 of Thief's End. Easily, from what I've played, I'd give it a 9 out of 10. I don't want to give it a 10 out of 10 before I've completed the game and seen how everything pans out. But certainly from what I've seen, 9 out of 10 without question. Gonna be playing the multiplayer with Malcolm, aka Mater December, on Wednesday. So we've heard bad things about that, so it'll be interesting to see. And we'll talk about that on our chat on Monday night's Movie Magic and Gaming Gurus chat that we do. Round about 9 o'clock UK time, we'll be interested to see that. But otherwise, please, guys, please check this out. Definitely worth your money. I mean, certainly, you know, even if you get the standard edition, I can't imagine it being any. I got the special edition because I just wanted it. It's plain and simple. But, you know, it's worth your money, you know, if you get the standard edition. It's definitely a game worth picking up. Please do. I just can't rave enough about this. I've not been disappointed at all. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. I did do a Ratchet and Clank first impressions video over this previous weekend and uploaded it yesterday, except then got a copyright strike and it got blocked. So I'm doing all this. I don't even know if this will get ever viewed, except for by anybody but Malcolm, who I tend to end up sending the videos to. But if hopefully, fingers crossed, this does make it onto YouTube, please, guys, share your thoughts. If you've played the game, especially gotten further than me, please share your thoughts on that. And if you would like to see me do other games with my first impression series, please let me know. But otherwise, guys, thank you for watching. Please take care. And I'll see you somewhere down the line.